ASMR Deadly Sins 2011 for another ASMR gaming session. yeah, welcome everybody. I hope that you all had a wonderful, merry Christmas season. You know, with the usual good things that Christmas brings us, you know, family time, some good food, some good, maybe the gifts if you're that kind of person. I mean, they are useful usually, so yeah, just good stuff, and hopefully you had a good Christmas season. If you didn't, well, it gets better. Let's just hope that it gets better. It will get better. No need to hope for it. Well, whatever crying Christmas you had, I'm here to help you out in case you need it, in case you want some relaxation with some gaming. This time, I've been bringing you, I've been usually bringing you some PCSX2 gameplay, apart from the last video I did, which was a video where I wrote an improv Christmas story on a notepad app. Check that video out if you want, and check out the other PCSX2 videos if you want to. This time around, I'm bringing you some more gameplay, this time on DuckStation, which is probably the best PlayStation 1 emulator in existence right now. And I'm playing it on RetroArch, which is a PS1. RetroArch is actually a emulator hub of sorts, if you will. It basically gets all the emulators in existence reunited in one place. You can just download them all with a click, and in a matter of a few seconds, it will be there for sure. And yeah, this is the RetroArch is probably one of the better emulator apps out there, and DuckStation is probably the best PS1 emulator, as it can actually play games in 4K resolutions if you have a powerful enough computer for that. So today we are going to be playing some Donald Duck Quack Attack, or Donald Duck Goin Quackers, depending on where you play the game. You know, in different regions it's called Goin Quackers, in different regions it's called Quack Attack. This is a very nostalgic game for me because I played it as a kid. It's sort of a Rayman ripoff, but it's fun. It's a perfectly fun game on its own right. If you want me to just show you my DuckStation settings, I'll just quickly show them to you. So, hardware renderer is DirectX 3D11. I do use software renderer. Internal resolution is at 720p. I've tried higher resolutions, but it would lag a little bit. Antialiasing at 4x. True color rendering, scale dithering, interlacing is disabled. Bilinear texture filtering, widescreen hack, PGXP, geometry correction, coloring correction, and texture correction, and everything else is turned off. No need, you know, and that's pretty much it. Let's enjoy ourselves the game. Alright, let's play the game. So what we're going to be doing here is we're going to be trying to speedrun these levels. I already did this one. I already beat this one. You can see the blue light. And this one does not have a blue light, neither do the other two. If we get the blue lights on all four levels, we get a special costume. So that's what we're going to be doing today. Thank you.
I know I've done that one more perfectly before. But that's one down. Now it's the 2D levels, which I profoundly hate. Thank you. doubt that it's some global speedrun record, but it'll do. And there you go. Well, I hope that you had a wonderful time. I'll see you next time.